the precept that man's moral duty is to live for others, that man must sacrifice himself to others, which is the present day morality.
Since I sacrifice himself for others, this now we're getting to the point.
One moment. Since I'm challenging the base, I necessarily would challenge the institutions you name, which are a result of that morality. And now, what is self-sacrifice?
Yes, what is self-sacrifice? You say that you do not like the altruism by which we live. You like a certain kind of Ayn Randist selfishness.
I would say that I don't like is too weak a word. I consider evil. And self-sacrifice is the precept that man needs to serve others in order to justify his existence, that his moral duty is to serve others. That is what most people believe today.
Well, yes, we're taught to feel concerned for our fellow man, to feel responsible for his welfare, to feel that we are, as religious people might put it, children under God and responsible one for the other. Now, why do you rebel? What's wrong with this philosophy?
But that is what, in fact, makes man a sacrificial animal. That man must work for others, concern himself with others, or be responsible for them. That is the role of a sacrificial object. I say that man is entitled to his own happiness and that he must achieve it himself, but that he cannot demand that others give up their lives to make him happy. And nor should he wish to sacrifice himself for the happiness of others.
When you say take the property of others, I imagine that you're talking now about taxes.
Sam.
And you believe that there should be no right by the government to tax. You believe that there should be no such thing as welfare legislation, unemployment compensation, regulation during times of stress, certain kinds of rent controls, things like that.
That's right. I'm opposed to all forms of control. Separate the government from economics. If you do not regulate production and trade, you will have peaceful cooperation and harmony and justice among men.
Such thing as welfare legislation, unemployment. regulation during times of stress, certain kinds of rent controls, things like that.
That's right. I'm opposed to all forms of control. I am for an absolute, laissez-faire, free, unregulated economy. Let me put it briefly. I'm for the separation of state and economics, just as we have separation of state and church, which led to peaceful coexistence among different religions after a period of religious wars. So the same applies to economics.
Such thing as welfare legislation, unemployment compensation, regulation during times of stress, certain